Roger that. Once I get the second rubber off, the other one's come off pretty easy.